Okay, so in this video, I'm going to show you how to set up a plugin called Akismet, which basically reduces the spam comments that you get on your blog posts. So let's go ahead and set that up. Okay, so in order to get started with getting your Akismet account set up, you need to get an API key, and we're going to do that here at akismet.com/WordPress. So you're going to go ahead and click this blue button right here in the middle. It's going to ask you for you to sign up. So you just put in an email address, username, and password. And then once you do that, go ahead and click sign up. Okay, so once you sign in, you're basically going to receive a screen that looks something like this. Now, Akismet is asking you for either if you want to use a personal blog or if it's a single site access for $5 a month or an enterprise. So it's really up to you. You can actually start with the personal one, and you can either give them a donation or not. So they're asking, well, what is Akismet worth to you? You can say, well, I'm willing to pay this much per year. Or you just say, hey, you know what? I don't like to contribute anything. I'm not going to give you any money, $0. So it's really up to you. For the simple sake of the training module, I'm just going to show you how to do that and just basically add your name right here and click continue. And then you're all set. They're going to basically give you an API key right here. You want to go ahead and copy this code, and we're going to go inside to our WordPress dashboard and get it installed. Okay, so we're back inside of WordPress. We just need to go to our Akismet plugin. So we're going to go to plugins and click on that. And we're going to go to Akismet, which is already installed. So you just need to activate it. And then click settings. And it says, do you want to create a new Akismet key? You could do that here. Since we already have one, we're just going to say, I already have a key. And then just simply paste it here and click Save Changes. So as you can see, everything works good. All servers are available. All network status is accessible. It's all green, green, green. And you can basically select if you want to auto-delete spam submitted posts or if you want that are more than a month old, or if you want to manually delete them. I'm personally going to click this because if it's spam, I don't even care about it. So, okay, now you're all set. Now the Akismet plugin is all set up. It's going to protect you from spam messages, and you don't have to worry about that. All right, so I'll talk to you guys in the next video.